New information tonight as the state reaches a settlement with a company accused of stranding residents at a mobile home park last fall. Blue Lake Incorporated used to own the I-70 mobile home park on Indy's near southwest side. The Indiana Attorney General says owners closed and forced residents out of their mobile homes without their titles, meaning they couldn't legally move their homes. The AG's office worked to get residents their titles and more than $50,000 in restitution payments.